Today in House Boss is Steve Garcia. The seniors are bringing back something new, but also old. This is Season 2. They plan to have crazy segments every other week. Hopefully they last longer than the last few senior classes. This is House Boss with Steve Garcia. Stay safe and stay alert.
Hello, CCHS learners, and welcome to the first episode of Senior Scoop.
In this first episode, we have a very exciting lineup for you.
First up, we have the CCHS Classic team with Kylie and Alex.
Hello, and welcome to CCHS Classic. I'm Alex.
And I'm Kylie, and we'll be your anchors for today.
We are halfway into Unit 1, and that means projects are picking up.
Along with that, we have some Senior Scoop segments, and these will include CCHS Classic, Top 10 Things, Tan Tries, What Dora Didn't Explore with the Funky Monkeys, Keeping Up with ASB, The Maddies, and of course, Hot Spots with Steve Garcia.
Wow, that's a lot of segments. In other news, HIU courses are now closed, so if you miss the deadline, you're going to have to wait until next semester. And this is just a reminder, but only sophomore, juniors, and seniors are allowed to do HIU courses. So if you want that sweet, sweet college credit, I'll get on that.
As well as HIU classes, CCHS electives have also been fully enrolled. So hopefully you got to a good one, because that's where you'll be for the next year. No changing.
I think that pretty much wraps up this week's school news.
Once again, I'm Kylie.
I'm Alex.
We'll see you next time.
Thank you, CCHS Classic, for giving us the news. Next up, we have the Maddies.
Welcome to the Maddie Maddie Show.
We are Maddie.
We want you guys to get to know us, and in return, we go on to get to know you.
So we're going to go around the school and ask some learners some very important questions.
This video's theme will be Alvin and the Chipmunk Zone.
Wait, who are we
going to
interview?
Let's interview the Maddies!
Whoa, great idea!
Let's start with our own favorite song. Personally, my favorite song is Say Hey from Alvin and the Chipmunks' Chipwrecked, but a close second would be Bad Romance.
Mine is SOS from Chipwrecked.
My favorite chipmunk is Alvin.
And mine is Simon, of course.
I like Uncle Ian.
Alvin, yes. And then my favorite song is Bad Romance.
That's a good one. Thank you so much. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, found the last one.
Theodore is the best chipmunk.
What's your favorite song?
Bad Romance.
So much for following us along today. Catch us back next episode. We are Maddie. Bye.
Thank you, Maddies, for letting us know what truly is the best Alvin and the Chipmunks song.
Yes, and now for our last segment of the week, Tan Tries.
So, hey Tan.
Uh-huh.
Describe IKEA in one word.
Unpleasant. Why?
IKEA time. Okay. All right, Tan.
I'm ready up the escalator with a blindfold.
Yeah. Mask on.
All right, we have resorted to Tan with his eyes closed.
Your challenge is find your way out of IKEA.
These are stupid chairs.
By the way, you're not allowed to read the signs.
Am I just not allowed to read the signs?
You're not allowed to read the signs.
This is gonna be claustrophobia, and I don't even have claustrophobia.
Luke.
Yeah?
Are we ever getting out of here?
following him though.
On camera, but over there, I think I broke something.
Tan has already broken something.
Shut up.
You already broke something.
I have not. It's not assembled because this is IKEA. Okay, I don't trust this chair. It's gonna fall on me.
It's a reflection. Tan doesn't know. But we've made a full circle. And he thinks it's brand new. It's beautiful.
How do you feel about these chairs? Like, do they give you enough support?
How do we go? Where at what point do we go in a circle?
Wow, this looks the same, doesn't it?
I'm here again.
You should sit on
that. Tan.
You should sit on it.
You should sit on that. This is what he broke.
There's more furniture! There's more stuff!
Time. What time?
25.
Catherine predicts we get here out of here at 3:15. Alright, buddy. What's your prediction? When do we get out of here? Right now it's 2:50.
At least half an hour.
What's your prediction? When are we getting out of here?
I'd give it 15, 20 more minutes, so like 3:20, 3:15.
3:20.
What if hell is just IKEA in a circle, a never-ending IKEA?
Wow, a whole new place.
This is the wrong exit, it's somewhere here.
See, it's a droid that has a dead end, we can't go this way.
Do you see it?
Yeah, and I'm okay with that.
It's glorious.
I'm gonna walk out and I'm okay with it being
the exit. Tan, how do you feel?
I'm legitimately tired for some reason.
Guys, pick a chocolate, my treat.
Tan, you are so close. So close to victory. Luke, what time is it?
It's 3:19.
It's 3:19.
Right.
I don't know what the predictions are, but...
Oh, he walked out.
He's right. Gone.
Part 2.
Yeah, I don't even know what you'd do for an IKEA part 2.
Well, that was all for today, folks.
Every other week, you can expect to see segments like this and more.
We hope you're enjoying Senior Scoop so far. This was
Catherine and Luke in Senior Scoop. Oh!